A historic power shift in Washington, Donald Trump's inauguration, and a day of pageantry and protests.
And tonight, the first couple, the toast of the town.
We'll take you to the inaugural balls.